something a little different for us from what we had this morning. But it's my pleasure to introduce Brigid Baker, who kind of is the mastermind architect behind this whole thing. And she's gonna give a bunch of thank yous because although this looks ridiculously simple, it is not. And there are probably 15, 20 people in that room, at least that we can see, who are helping to pull this off. So we gotta give proper respect where respect is due.
Hello, Internet2 peeps all over the world. This started as, I want to thank right out of the gate, the Knight Foundation Art Challenge, which is something that we, I'm Brigid Baker, director of 6th Street Dance Studio, WholeProject in Little Havana here in Miami. So we wrote a Knight Arts Challenge for Detroit because I love the city. So I cold called Haleem Strings Rasul. He's there nodding on the screen. Hello. And I said, what if I write something for Detroit, Miami to have a freestyling event between our two urban communities? Because to me, though I'm a contemporary classical choreographer, this is my great love because to me it really tells the story of authentic people and place. So it's very important to keep this art alive. So, in the meantime, Ann Doyle, I come to this same workshop a couple of years ago. Everyone's talking about latency. So I'm thinking to myself, what the, that's interesting. So I said, who is the least affected by latency? And they said, jazz musicians. And I thought, oh, so people who freestyle as a point of rehearsal. So it's sort of like, these guys are sort of like the people that jump into double Dutch ropes. So the downbeat is a little bit different for them. So I thought it'd be interesting to write something that had to do with this. Now I have to start reading a few things or I'm gonna forget. So I'm thanking Anne, of course, for her wonderful help. And she set us up in Detroit, and Justin, who is the director of new media and distance education and handmade sweaters here at the, and thanking the full technical staff here at New World Symphony. Let's see, the dance crews. So we have Haleem Strings Rasul and his beautiful hardcore Detroit. Take a bow, gents. And lady, there was a lady, and that's right. Girl power, what can I say? That's in the beautiful city of Detroit. And here we have Zedric Bembry and Live and Color Dance Collective, South Florida, street funk. That's Zed and them. And we have the FunkyServeBots, Steps, they're break dancers here. The tech community, we have Justin again, and the full staff. I'm sorry, I'm reading, forgive me, I'm sleepwalking. Everybody up there, thank you. And in Detroit, we have Kelly Gottesman. He's a multimedia specialist at Wayne State University, Detroit. CFPCA, technical, and we have all of his technical and artistic support by Gary Cendrowski, Thomas Court, sorry about London, Kypros, Markou, and Christopher Scalise. I hope I got the names right. We have, thank you, Wayne State. I feel like I'm at the Academy Awards. Thank you, Wayne State and Detroit, amazing. Thank you so much. Let's see, the music. We have here Chris Renacki, and he brought together all the wonderful New World fellows. He did charts, and he wrote the piece you just heard, Magic Motor, or Motor Magic. And thank you, New World Symphony fellows. We have in Detroit the wonderful musicians from Wayne State who are participating. We have Rick Robinson, Mr. Cut Time Productions, and he is Mr. Cut Time. And he brought together a lot of the people there in Detroit. Thank you, Nadina, who's my assistant in Detroit. Where are you? Girl, show that head. She's there helping out. And I hope, did I get everybody? I think I, and everybody I didn't get, I love you all. Oh, yeah. The other thing is, if you want to feel it or see it in a good way, you may come up on stage or come close, or some people like the long distance, but you might want to come closer so you have a better idea of seeing it. they're live streaming at Wayne, and you can we can give you the link later if you'd like to watch both people together at the same time. Here we just see the one, kind of, whatever. Thanks so much. I appreciate it.
If you do come on stage, just watch the edge. Be careful of the edge. All right, Alan, hit it, please.
This is sick. Attention, it's time to taste.
Great thanks to everybody. Thank you, Detroit. We love you. Any questions? Questions, anybody? Yes. Jeff and Ming. Thank you, Jeff and Ming, from the lovely Ann Doyle. Yes.
Thank you.
Audience is saying you are amazing, Detroit. Okay, Detroit, the question is, they're asking, from the audience, they're asking how the dancers felt like they were responding to the screen. So, how about you, Detroit? How did you feel responding to the screen?
We felt like they was in the room right with us, man. Good job down here, man. What up, though? For my cool, hardcore Detroit, we're exchanging with y'all, man. We gotta do this. We gotta keep doing this.
Yes.
Definitely.
And you guys, how did you feel? Working with the screen, Miami.
It was amazing.
It was a lot of energy.
It was dope. Fun.
Real, it was really fun. Yeah, real dope. Yeah.
So different kind of sensation?
Say it again?
a different kind of sensation from live, right?
It is.
It feels real, and you maybe you develop new skills from new technologies, right? Yeah. Anybody else? Questions? More questions? Oh, yeah. Yes. How come what? Yes, you could. Why didn't I trademark this? Couldn't I make some money off this? Yeah, that's right. Hear that, Detroit? I think we have to trademark this and, you know, make a little payola off it.
First use.
Yeah. All right. I like it. Right.
Yeah, please do that. I need to pay a car note.
That's it. You and me both. Yes.
Ask the Miami crew, what forms of dance did you do? I like a few of the things you were doing.
Did?
And I've studied some modern and African dance, and we were doing some Detroit jits. So what forms of Miami were you all doing?
Well, it's called urban funk, which is a recipe of everything. Modern, ballet, jazz, tap, everything. So we
in grits.
Grits, yep. Grits.
Yes.
So basically it's all of that in one, but the form of it is the street bass, because we started out in the street and then took it to the studio. So every time we practice, we get people to come in and teach us different things, just like you're going to come down here and teach us that. Right? There you go. Yeah. Right. Yeah, I will. When it's hot.
And the B-boys, tell them about your style.
Yeah, we just wanted to ask. It's really interesting how you guys can mix your jit with breaking. I saw the gentleman with the fresh pumas over there to your left. Yeah, man, that was really nice. We actually are a crew that focuses a lot on flavor too, along with freezes and powers, you could tell. So I really appreciate like seeing that you put a lot of flavor and just not a typical b-boy and always breaking the mold. So respect for that, definitely. And we would love to learn how to jit. You know, we like to learn how to house. We like to do some funk. We know some locking. So, you know, it's just another thing we'd like to learn. So it's really interesting.
Definitely. I just love the variety and the way you guys combine the different styles. And I saw that air flare tight work.
Gentleman with the white pants, I got to give it to you, man. The mashed potatoes, I haven't seen anything like that in a while, man.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
That's some good locking right there.
Thank you.
The inspiration. Also, all the way to the left. All the way to the left with the chucks, I think. Yeah, you. Good popping, man. I see you out there. You mixing it up. I see you. Keep on working, man. And also the girl next to her too. She was really good. Also really good. I see you. Flexibility.
It's her birthday today.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Ooh, happy birthday. Anyone else here have questions?
Yeah, who is that with the pink pants on? I'm in love.
How you doing? My name's Alex. I'm from here.
Hey, how you doing, Alex?
How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Also, just so that you know, like half the orchestra is here and half of it is in Detroit. So you're not hearing like the full sound. You can go on the link online if you want to see it both sort of at the same time and hear it as well. Thank you all very much. You have a question? Pardon me? The rehearsal time, here's the thing. This one thing to really love about urban dance is that it's about process. It's about continuously being in the process. Am I right, Detroit? It's about constantly doing, and then that's what you arrive at. In order to freestyle, which is the make or break of urban dance, you have to be in it all the time. Am I right?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Any other questions? Questions? Thank you all. We enjoyed ourselves immensely. Thank you, Detroit. We love you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ann Doyle, wherever you are.